what's happening, YouTube? Yeah, I got a couple updates. I'm working on my gantry crane. Here's the trolley for the chain hoist. I'll show you how to put that together. Get it out of the box here. Assembly there that goes in the center of the trolley, and the trolley sides. And we got the center link with the washers. Idea behind setting these up. Got all these washers. Got the nuts. And then whatever beam you're using, how wide the web is and stuff on it, that I'll show you in a minute. Since we're going to put one of these up, I got my spacing figured out. It's centered. I got room to since I already know my spread, and then my washer to be used to get it in between. And if you're setting this up, measure your beam width. So what you basically do get your washers on there. Got the locking nuts. Enough room to spread it far enough to get your trolley on the track. Now with this one, work inside, and it's got a little chart in there where you measure your beam and get your width. And you use the spacer washers to get your width on what you need. I'll kind of show you here. That's the trolley. It goes up on that beam there. I'll just measure the bottom part of the beam, your webbing there. Try to get a better shot here when I get up there. be back in a minute. Gotta reset the camera. Okay, here we go. So, I figure, I know that's a goofy angle, but hopefully that makes sense. Yeah. Get up here and measure your beam width. I got 3 inches. I look up the closest one on 3 inches there, and it took me a couple times to get the spacing right. One of them things you need 3 hands for. I'm just tightening them up and get the lock nuts on there. Snuggle it up a little bit. Then we'll be done. That's all it is to putting up a trolley. Of course, I went to Harbor Freight and got their gantry crane.
and took advantage of the 25% coupon. And I got some other stuff coming, but I don't want to give it up yet. Some rearranging, and I had my 3-in-1 out. That's the stand I made for it, and got it mounted. See what else? Yeah, gantry crane's fairly new. I don't know if I mentioned that in one of my other videos. Got the planishing hammer over there by the window. English wheel, 20-ton press. There's my welders and torches. Parts washer, work area. I want to let you know here. Yeah, we got a surprise coming pretty soon. And I don't want to give it away quite yet. Got some new stuff coming. And then hopefully I got inspired by a couple of the guys I watched to get into something. Now I don't want to mention their names because if you guys watch them, you'll know what I'm doing. So yeah, I'll throw a little teaser out there for you. Other stuff going here. Yeah, I rearranged a lot. I got a lot more room. I got a 30 by 30 garage, or might as well say three car garage. I'm trying to keep this side my work area, and over here where the Valiant's sitting, that's where I was going to put my projects and whatever. So we got pretty good things happening here. And yeah, sorry about moving you around so much. But I have to go get some bigger wrenches. Back up again. I don't have really anything real exciting to get into. Stuff lined up there to get a little glow off light. Oh, sorry about that. Get you washed out here.
That's it for that. That's about the only job I got today for being Sunday and all. About all we got for today. Yeah, I just wanted to give you a little update and get something up. So I'll talk at you later. Hopefully I'll get some good projects going here before too long. Talk to you later, YouTube.